By the year 2030, the world as we know it will have undergone a significant transformation. Several AI tools will become commonplace, seamlessly integrating into our daily routines and making our lives more efficient and enjoyable. These tools will not just be limited to our workplaces or smartphones, they will be embedded in our homes, our cars, and even our healthcare systems. AI-powered virtual assistants will become an integral part of our lives. Imagine having an assistant that can manage your schedule, book appointments, and even hold conversations with you. These assistants will be more sophisticated than today's versions, capable of understanding context and providing more accurate responses. They will not only respond to your commands but also anticipate your needs. For instance, if you have a meeting scheduled, your AI assistant might remind you to leave early due to traffic conditions or suggest rescheduling if a conflict arises. These assistants will learn your preferences over time, becoming more personalized and efficient. They will understand your habits, likes, and dislikes, making your interactions with technology more intuitive and less cumbersome. Smart homes will be another area where AI will make a significant impact. AI will transform our homes into interactive and responsive environments. Imagine a home that adjusts the lighting, temperature, and even the music based on your mood and preferences. Appliances will learn our habits and adjust their settings automatically. Your refrigerator might suggest recipes based on the ingredients you have, or your washing machine could optimize its cycle based on the type of clothes you're washing. These smart devices will not only make our lives more convenient, but also more energy efficient. They will adjust settings automatically for optimal comfort and energy efficiency, reducing our carbon footprint and lowering our energy bills. Personalized healthcare is another area where AI has the potential to revolutionize our lives. Imagine wearable devices that monitor your health in real time, providing you with instant feedback and recommendations. These devices will track various health metrics such as heart rate, blood pressure, and even stress levels. They will provide you with personalized recommendations to improve your health and well-being. AI algorithms can analyze this data, identifying patterns and potential health issues before they become serious. This early detection can lead to more effective treatments and better health outcomes. They can provide personalized recommendations and early detection of potential issues, helping you to stay healthier and live longer. Autonomous vehicles are another exciting development in the world of AI. Self-driving cars are no longer science fiction, they are becoming a reality. By 2030, they will be a common sight on roads, transforming the way we travel. These vehicles will be powered by advanced AI systems, making transportation safer and more efficient. AI will not only drive these vehicles, but also manage traffic flow, reducing congestion and improving travel times. The future of transportation is bright, and AI is at the heart of this transformation. The two sides of the AI coin. While AI offers tremendous potential, it's important to acknowledge both its benefits and limitations. AI is transforming the way we live and work, bringing about significant changes in various sectors. From healthcare to finance, and from education to entertainment, AI is making its presence felt. But with great power comes great responsibility. Benefits: AI can solve complex problems, automate tasks, and improve decision-making. It can enhance creativity, personalize experiences, and drive innovation across industries. For instance, in healthcare, AI can assist in diagnosing diseases more accurately and swiftly. In finance, it can predict market trends and help in making informed investment decisions. In education, AI can provide personalized learning experiences, catering to the unique needs of each student, and drive innovation across industries. The potential for AI to revolutionize our world is immense. It can help in solving some of the most pressing challenges we face today, such as climate change, by optimizing energy usage and reducing waste. It can also enhance our daily lives by making mundane tasks easier and more efficient. Limitations: AI algorithms are only as good as the data they are trained on. If the data is flawed or biased, the outcomes will be too. This is a significant challenge that needs to be addressed. Ensuring that AI systems are trained on diverse and representative datasets is crucial to avoid perpetuating existing biases and inequalities. Bias in data can lead to biased outcomes. This can have serious implications, especially in areas like criminal justice, where biased AI systems can lead to unfair treatment of individuals. It's essential to continuously monitor and evaluate AI systems to ensure they are fair and unbiased. Ethical considerations and data privacy are crucial aspects of AI development and deployment. As AI systems become more integrated into our lives, the need to protect personal data and ensure ethical use of AI becomes even more critical. Developers and policymakers must work together to create frameworks that safeguard privacy and promote ethical AI practices. Job displacement. As AI automates tasks, some jobs may become obsolete. This is a significant concern for many workers who fear that their skills may no longer be in demand. However, it's important to note that while AI may replace certain jobs, it will also create new opportunities. Some jobs may become obsolete. The key is to be proactive in adapting to these changes. Workers need to be prepared to reskill and upskill to stay relevant in an AI-driven job market. Governments and organizations should invest in training programs to help workers transition to new roles. However, AI will also create new opportunities. The rise of AI will lead to the emergence of new industries and job roles that we can't even imagine today. For example, there will be a growing demand for AI specialists, data scientists, and cybersecurity experts. Embracing lifelong learning and staying curious will be essential in navigating this new landscape. It's important to adapt and develop skills that are in demand in an AI-driven job market. By doing so, individuals can not only secure their future but also contribute to the growth and development of society as a whole. Education systems need to evolve to incorporate AI literacy and prepare the next generation for the challenges and opportunities that lie ahead. Dependence on technology, over-reliance on AI, can hinder critical thinking and problem-solving skills. While AI can provide valuable assistance, it's important not to become overly dependent on it. Maintaining a balance between leveraging AI and nurturing human ingenuity is crucial. It's crucial to find a balance between leveraging AI and maintaining human ingenuity. By doing so, we can harness the power of AI to enhance our lives while preserving the unique qualities that make us human. The future of AI is bright, but it requires careful consideration and responsible use to ensure it benefits everyone.